If you're looking for an inexpensive used car that gets great gas mileage, it's tough to beat the Honda Civic. They're affordable, plentiful, and reliable as long as you take care of that basic maintenance. Over the years, the VX, HX, and HF have been among the most fuel-efficient, conventionally powered Civics. As wild as it may seem, the 1984 Civic CRX HF was originally rated at an astounding 67 miles per gallon. Now, some folks might not believe that today, but there are tests that prove it out. The United States Auto Club took a fleet of four CRX HFs across country back in the day and achieved a remarkable 71.6 miles per gallon average for the entire fleet. On one leg of the UAC's testing, westbound from Flagstaff, Arizona to Las Vegas, Nevada, one of the CRX HFs achieved an eye-popping 86.3 miles per gallon. Of course, it did have the aid of a tailwind and it was a largely downhill run. If you go to the U.S. government website today and check the fuel economy statistics for that 1984 CRX HF, you'll see it listed at 47 miles per gallon highway. That's a 20 mile per gallon drop. Go figure. Revisionist statistics aside, I would absolutely love to be able to test a clean, original CRX HF today to see how it reacts to the gasoline that we have to deal with, E10, and with a higher speed limit. Unfortunately, unmolested CRX HFs are really hard to come by. Tuners love these cars because they're so light. They rip out the 1.3 motors and pop in bigger, more powerful engines from newer Acuras and Hondas. It seems like every time I find a clean, original CRX HF, it's either on the other side of the country or I'm broke. Sometimes, more often than not, it's both. While clean CRX HFs may be scarce, there are plenty of Civic HX coupes available, or as they say on the other side of the pond, coupes. These newer Civics offer a bunch of advantages over the CRX, starting with a back seat. The manual HX coupes were rated in the low to mid 40s highway. Not a bad place to start. Real-world reports show these numbers to be pretty accurate. We're currently looking for a 1998 or newer Civic HX manual for our first MPG project car. Why 1998? Well, onboard diagnostics, or OBD ports, can be found under the dash of everything 1998 or newer. We need OBD for advanced instrumentation. So what's this Civic Gas Mileage Project all about? In short, we want to see if it's possible to push the Civic HX into the 50 mile per gallon highway range with some simple tweaks. Now, this is all straightforward stuff. No snake oil, no Farcan mufflers, and no drafting on the highway. With luck, we'll get this project done over the summer, but we're probably going to need your help. Our goal is to produce a cool little documentary series covering the process of improving the Civic's gas mileage, along with handling in-cabin amenities. This project will have some unique twists, no doubt about that, and we're likely to encounter plenty of bumps in the road. While we're planning a show around it, this won't be a show car. It's a driver, and we plan to take it on the road. So stick with us, stay tuned, and we'll be sharing more details in the coming weeks.